Speaking of, Inuyasha and Moroku aren't back yet, are they?
No. From what I hear, the demon they're dealing with is giving them trouble.
Huh?
A landslide collapsed a tomb nearby.
There was a demon sealed inside. It ended up getting out.
Is this it?
There's only bones left.
So many of our people have been attacked since the tomb collapsed. And every time, the heads are the only things that get taken.
Horrible.